Hello everyone, I just wanted to wish you all a happy Purim. Stay safe, don't drink and drive, and definitely don't smoke and fly. It's not so good to drink whiskey and vodka and all these other alcoholic beverages on Purim. It's mainly to drink wine. Red wine, for that matter. Another important thing, make sure you hear the Megillah on Wednesday night and on Thursday morning. Make sure you don't miss one word, not one letter. If you miss one letter or one word, you're not Yotzei Yedei Chova. Another important rule in my book, rock out your costume to the fullest. If you have any problems with that, you call me up and I'll help you with that. Understood? God bless you. Give out your mishloach manot and matanot levyonim from your heart. Have a happy Purim. Once again, stay safe.